Jackie Morecambe, and I am the Global Solutions Lead for Lending at Finastra. So I am responsible for all of our sales and strategy of our lending solutions. We actually did a review of the market, and we knew that for syndicated lending we really needed a private blockchain. We considered a number of different options, and we found that R3 and Corda, with the support from financial institutions, having a firewall-friendly enterprise-grade solution was really, really important, and of course the privacy was required. And over and above the functionality, we also needed to find a partner that we could work with and grow with together. And that's what we found with R3. It's an incredible solution. We're very proud to be the first live Corda application. It has been designed for the syndicated loan space. It is a real-time information exchange from agents to lenders, solving one of the biggest problems that we have around syndicated lending today, which is that agents and lenders don't have any sort of transparency, and it's a market very much based on fax and email and telephone with a huge amount of reconciliation.
My name is JC Jolland. I'm a development director, and I'm taking care of the Linacom operations and implementation. There were a few things. Technically, I think it was, so the fact it was a private ledger was very helpful for us. The fact that the data was not broadcasted was an important point, because in the financial industry, it's all about privacy. And also, I would say the fact that Corda is using a set of identified notaries as opposed to random miners. So it's all geared towards the enterprise adoption, which for us is very much aligned with the client base we're targeting. The reason why I like to work with you guys is because I feel that I have access to people that I would otherwise not be able to hire. So, you know, all your technology team, very smart guys, and very nice design. And it's also allowing us to focus on where we add the most value, which is typically the domain knowledge. So all the financial industry knowledge that we can apply on top of the technology. And I also think that it's very important that we don't provide that layer, because we are not agnostic. We have our own products. And the fact that we speak to you guys and you are kind of the industry standard when it comes to DLT, that's getting us in the door much quicker than if we were to reinvent the wheel and have to convince everybody that our technology is sound. So it's a very easy stepping stone into the enterprise blockchain for us. So the experience with the platform has been very positive. I think the fact that when you mention the R3 name, people already know about R3. This is kind of moving the discussion towards business value as opposed to technical validation. So that's very handy. I know R3 is a young company, but still it's extremely fast. It's very responsive, and I feel that we are really working in symbiosis on this.